He purchased this sleeping bed for Jay when he was like 2.5 months old. He was kind of lost. He was so small. We had no clue how big he will get. But this is what happens when you have no clue. Now the little boy is getting really big and sleeping.